Hi everybody, this video will be about snails. They are nasty creatures and this year they caused me a lot of problem with growing of my vegetable and the stuff. They've been eating everything. Carrots, I don't know, cucumber, everything. They are nasty creatures. So I thought that maybe next year I will try something with them. But now I'm going to use battery principle. As you know, if you put two different types of metal into acid environment, or not acid, in some electrolyte, some liquid, which is some sort of electrolyte, it should be some current between two pieces of this. Between two pieces of metals. This is aluminium wire and this is copper wire. So to show you, as you can see, here is some pure water. I'm going to put copper wire inside. And aluminium wire in the other side. And now I am not touching the water. It's nothing. I will put to the water. It's 0.7 volt. Out, almost nothing, or nothing. Inside, 0.7 volt. So it is looking good. So I am planning to take it out. Take this wire and just to try what snail will do. So I will make two circles. A smaller one and bigger one. Smaller one will be, for example, like this. I need to measure it. And I will make bigger this aluminium. Enough. And this is second. Maybe a little bit smaller to keep wires closer to each other. Okay, so it will be something like this. I will flat make sure they are not touching each other. And the idea is, I will put snail inside and up he will go slowly out. He will touch the first and second, and when he will touch second wire, he should get some electric shock. So I am very interested if this work. Anyway, here is no battery, no nothing, just two different metals. So now I'm going outside to find some nasty snail and let's see what's going to happen. I have found two of them, one with shell, another with no shell. And I will wait a little while, which one will wake up. This is probably sleeping. And this one should stand out. So, I will see, and maybe I'm going to out to find some more. Here I have one more. So, I have three nasty snails, and I need to wait when they will wake up. They are not moving, so I am going to blow on them warm air, so it should be speeding things up. They are moving, they doesn't like it, so we'll see the results. Maybe I can a little bit do better this ring. Okay, let's continue. It's heading towards the wire. And he's getting over. No problem at all. He probably doesn't care at all. Okay, so snail number one is with no problem. I'm going to remove him and wait for two others. And another one is on run. Let's see. He is close. And he will touch now. And it seems that there is no problem. He is continue. No problem at all. We'll try to push more apart. Okay, wakey wakey, come on, go. Go. First touch. And he is definitely on both of them and nothing. So probably they don't get shock. I don't know, because of this. They don't have problem at all. They are crossing. So if you are interested in snail protection by the wires, you definitely need to put some electricity into the wires. And it's actually not a bad idea. I will try to put some voltage through this power supply. Let me wash my hands. So here is quick modification. I added these two rings to the power supply. It's plus and minus, just to keep it on the ground. And let me show you what the voltage is. Wait a moment, it's difficult with one hand. So voltage is 4.2 volts About 5 volts, 4.5. So I wanna see what's going to happen with this snail. I need to put it down. And this one is waking up. Let's see what's gonna happen. Wakey, wakey. Ah, he's listening. He's better than dog. Come on. Cross the one and touch the other. No, he doesn't like it. Come on, come on, baby. Ah, he's going. And touch, touch. No, this way. I need to train him better. Come on. Okay, I will bring it closer. Ah, it's working. You see, he touched and he get a shock. And again. So this is solving probably snail problem for future, for next year. And again, I'm really curious if he's going for it or not. Come on, we want to see it. Oh. No, he's going the other way. Come, come, come on, baby. What's happened with this one? Shall we try him? Ah, he woke up. He's big. Come on, show us something we want to see. Show. Six point 3 volts. So it's still working. Good. We'll see what's going to happen with big one. With big snail. I will put him closer to this side. Come. Touchdown with left eye. Oh, this was not very pleasant. So, as you can see, this is working and this is only 6 volts. So, I guess if you will hook these wires on car battery or something and keep it charged with solar panel, it will be working all year round. I can wait for one more. Oh, he's heading other way. Okay, so as you can see, it's working. I'm not sure, maybe I will do something on my garden next year to protect my vegetable and stuff. Oh, I will see. So this is it for now. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and have a nice day.